Murph talking about, or was it the panel, I guess, talking about goal differential. As Kuzmenko moves in, puts one in front. Pettersson just missed as he one-timed that pass. Dostal gave the puck away. Well, Anand centers. Oman is stopped by the Anaheim goaltender. And gets a return pass. Sends one into the middle. McTavish through center. Jones takes his pass, shovels the puck behind the net. McTavish puts it in front. Chance for Terry on the back, and he scores. He was able to step in front of Phil DiGiuseppe, take the puck and beat Demko on the backhand, and the Ducks open the scoring. 3:40 into the opening period.
See the Ducks in behind. Throwing it off a skate. Terry gets it. You can see the Canucks.
DiGiuseppe was with him.
Right there, it lets him go. I think DiGiuseppe thought that Quinn Hughes was going to stay there.
That was off the stick of his intended target, McGinn. And here come the Canucks. Hughes, lead pass, breakaway, crafts off, stopped by goaltender Dostal.
Get the goaltender to open up. Krasov tries it, but Dostal stays right with him and keeps the stick on the ice. Save for the young goaltender. I see it again. He's got that stick on the ice. Great save for the young goaltender. Some confidence.
Vitali Kravtsov still looking for his first goal as a Canuck. Now a chance for Myers and a glove save by Dostal. Came out to challenge, went to his knees and reached up to make a fine save off Tyler Myers. Pettersson looking to steal in the Anaheim zone, but it's played off his stick and out to center. 7 minutes into the first, here comes McTavish. And Mason McTavish backhands one towards the goal, came all the way to Demko. And he'll take the whistle while we take a break. Around for Miller. Here's Burrows. Willannon glides to the middle. Nice pass to Burrows. He's got some room. He shoots and fought off by the goaltender. I think he's signaling to the ref that his mask might be loose. I'm not sure what that was about. Now Carrick throws it near side. Willannon intercepts. He shoots and perfect positioning for Lukasz Dostal. Paul Colson had it skip past him to the goal, but he's able to get to the puck, work it back to Hughes, who tried to get a shot on goal, stand on him, and here comes Ryan Strome. Hughes trying to check him from behind, couldn't do it. Strome right in, backhander kicked out by Thatcher Demko. He has some room on the right wing. Blue line feed, Myers had to reach for it, and now here comes Jones on a breakaway. Jones to the net, stopped by Demko on a backhand deep. Now Terry gets a loose puck, puts it in front. There's a penalty coming up to Pettersson. The stick of Tyler Myers, stopped by Demko. JT Miller gets to the loose puck and backhands it down the ice. Ducks lose the puck. Miller scores! Another shorthanded goal for Vancouver. 10th of the year. As Pettersson sets up JT Miller, the game is tied at 1.
Standing on end, able to find a good angle. Miller jumps in, steers it down, and watch the anticipation of Elias Pettersson. Goalie gives it away, knocks it down, and with the puck rolling around, JT Miller quickly shoots it. Dostal, again, another goalie giveaway, and JT Miller makes him pay.
At the blue line, Besser leaves for Hughes. Now a centering pass, Besser, stopped by goaltender Dostal. As Garland set up Brock Besser at a great chance in the waning seconds to give the Canucks the lead.
How much time he had. He's got some time and room and didn't get it up high enough. 40 seconds.
No, go ahead.
Underway in the period number 2, and here's Vitali Kravtsov into the pass to Vasily Podkolzin. Fowler didn't get much on his attempt to send it around the boards. Now at the blue line, Willannon long shot, tipped! And Kravtsov stopped. He's had a couple good chances.
Stopped by Dostal.
Ooh. Here's Quinn Hughes down from the blue line. Ducks have 4 players out there, over a minute on this shift. Kuzmenko takes the puck wide, round the net. Try to wrap around and sliding to his right was Dostal to make the save. Here's Kuzmenko again.
And the wraparound, Dostal got around it.
As the puck is knifed into the Anaheim zone by Brock Besser. Hit on White in the corner as Joshua stepped in. Now the puck is centered. Garland took it off his skate, got a backhander away off the right shoulder of Lukasz Dostal. JT Miller turns and hooks the puck behind the goal. Here's Di Giuseppe. Besser trying to get open in front. Di Giuseppe brings the puck in front. Jammed on goal. Stopped by Dostal. And then the puck was loose to his side, but the Ducks were able to find it. Pettersson hooks the puck around to Quinn Hughes, who returns it to Elias Pettersson. Through center over the Anaheim line. Leaves for Anthony Beauvillier. Across. Oh, what a play by Kuzmenko to come up with that pass. Centers with Pettersson, who scores! Was it an own goal?
Well, here's the long pass by Kyle Burrows to start this play against to Elias Pettersson. I think it is an own goal as it's off the skate. It's off the skate of Mason McTavish. McTavish is coming back to take Pettersson, and it's off McTavish's left skate and up and over the goaltender. And Kuzmenko's trying to... Pettersson was there.
So it's Kuzmenko from Beauvillier and Pettersson. Pettersson with two assists in this game. There's a chance and a rebound. They score. Broughton again. As the Ducks right off the faceoff set one on goal. And McGinn on the rebound able to get it past Demko and tie the game at two.
And you can see Nils Åman loses a draw. But the wingers have to take the... Nobody takes it. And you can see Quinn Hughes gets there late. But... Take a man. You're standing right beside him at the faceoff, and you just can't let him go. It works so quickly, and Brock McGinn just jumps by it. He's there.
Here's Manko beating him. Miller's goal, the first goal of the game for the Canucks. Beating Simon Foots gave away first prize. Turns back to the left point. Now carries down the boards. Puts one in front. Angle on goal by Di Giuseppe. And a nice save there by Lukasz Dostal. Åman line back out for Vancouver. Here's Quinn Hughes ahead to Dakota Joshua. Down for Connor Garland. Backhanded one on goal. Dostal had the short side cover. Didn't quite cover the puck. It was poked in front by Åman.
But he didn't drop the stick. He tried to cover it with his blocker. It's beside the post. He
plays the puck in deep. Miller gets it in the near corner. Hooks it to Pettersson. This Canucks load up for this last shift with Miller and Pettersson. Another Pettersson wrap around. It's a loose puck cleared. Bumped down by Myers. Long slap shot. Tipped just wide by Beauvillier.
Nobody there to get it. We talked about the Canucks loaded up for this last shift. The wraparound, you can see. Benoit is there. Good coverage.
And the Ducks move the puck out. Get it to the Vancouver line, and that's going to do it. This game will indeed go to overtime. Canucks with a couple of late chances, but unable to get the puck into the Anaheim goal behind Lukasz Dostal. Overtime is upon us. Canucks start with Miller, Garland, and Hughes. Ducks have Terry, Lundestrom, and Fowler. And Miller wins the faceoff, checks his stick to make sure it's intact. And the Canucks will control first in OT, looking to improve on their 6-3 mark in sudden death. Here's Miller. Steps around his man, cuts in on goal with a shot, he scores! J.T. Miller, early in overtime, just 20 seconds in.
Well, J.T. Miller was 9 out of 12 in the faceoff circle. He wins the faceoff and then lets this shot go. And Dostal, who was so good, look at that shoulder drop. Oh, boy, that's a perfect shot. You can't really blame the goalie on that one. This shot just over his shoulder, just under the bar. But J.T. Miller started this with the center ice faceoff.